Okay, so now we're going to look at a kettlebell goblet squat, but a stair squat version. So we're going to have our heels raised. So what you want to do is you want to stand on the front foot with your heels up. You're going to hold the kettlebell like this, up against your chest. Nice and proud, and then you're just going to drop down, pushing your knees out. You're going to get quite low. Exercises, we don't want your chest cavity forward, we want to keep your chest up. Just make sure that you push your knees out as well. That's it.